Hey, welcome to Graphic Policy Television, GPTV. I'm Brad, and my hands is Promethee 1313, number one, being published by Ablaze. Now, this was originally published by Comixology Originals and I think Delcor as a digital series. It's a continuation of the series by Christophe Beck, which was a French comic book series that came out. And I can't say I ever read the original, so I have no idea what any of that's about. So we're coming in this completely fresh, completely new, and let's see what my thoughts are. It's written by Andy Diggle, art by Shawn Martinbrough, colors by Dave Stewart, lettering by Simon Bowland. All right, so the story is, there's kind of two stories. One, you've got a shuttle mission going up into space, and then a woman on Earth who may have been abducted by aliens and is having visions of the end of the world. Something is coming up that's going to be happening at 1313 at some point in September. And we don't quite know exactly what's going to happen. Just something like big is going to happen that's probably going to change humanity. So this is all kind of that buildup as to what's going to happen. And it doesn't happen here. As I said, this issue is all about the buildup, and it's the introduction of kind of these two storylines and teasing what's to come. And it's a good teaser. The issue is not a bad one, but it's also one that doesn't quite have me super excited to see what comes next. Like, it's good sci-fi, but it's good sci-fi, and like War of the Worlds is good sci-fi, and that, you know, in the end, it's the overall story that really comes together to be entertaining, as opposed to like any individual parts. Like, I don't think I've ever seen a version of War of the Worlds where the beginning is like hooked me to a point of being like, I need to see this. It's always been like a fairly, I would say, slow start, and then it kind of eventually really starts picking up. Well, this is the slow start part of it. And we'll see where what happens with the second issue, if that's kind of the start picking up moment. But overall, like, it feels like it's good sci-fi, and that's kind of where I'm at. Like, I have a feeling this might be one that's going to be really, really good when you read the entire project together, the entire series together. But, like, as is, like, it's good. It's good. I'm intrigued to see what happens next. I'm kind of intrigued to see what this, like, moment is. But yeah, so this is just what we kind of open up with. The writing's interesting. Like, everyone's got really good personalities. They're all very much characters, if that makes sense. They all really stand out in their ways. The two kind of stories don't feel like they're that far off, and they do feel like they're both kind of leading towards something. And you can see the art, Martin Brough's art is really good. I really enjoy the art of Sean. And I really enjoy Andy Diggle's writing too. So this is one I want to read more. I want to see what comes next to like really come up with my opinion. Like, I like this first issue, but I'm not blown away by the first issue. However, the whole of it might blow me away, if that makes sense. So we'll see. This is going to be a really interesting one to read. This is out this week in comic shops. You can go get it. We got a link beneath this video. Put in your zip code to tell the comic shops near you. No shop, no problem. We do have some links where you can purchase your own copy. There'll be affiliate links, so we do get a small percentage by doing that. You'll support our site, so thank you. And just watching our videos, you support us, so thank you for that. If you are into comics, check us out every single day at graphicpolicy.com. We're on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, Tumblr, Instagram, and TikTok, all at Graphic Policy, keeping it nice and consistent. Until next time, keep reading those comics, and keep it geeky. Hey, thanks for watching the previous video from Graphic Policy Television. Just by watching, you help support our site. Thank you so much. Now, if you're watching these videos, you probably care about geeky things like movies, television, comic books, toys, games, video games, you name it. You can go and subscribe right now to our YouTube channel to stay in touch and catch all the new videos, or check out our website at graphicpolicy.com. There's a nice link on this end of the video. But as always, thank you for watching. Keep on rocking and keep it geeky.